Honestly, yes. Honestly, yes, it's something completely different than what I have knew in the past. AEK was always a team with a lot of name, a lot of experienced players, a team who was prepared in name for big champions or to win something special. Today we have less name, but that not mean that we don't have quality. We have youth players. We don't have the same experience than the AEK that we knew in the past. But maybe this, you know, the trailer that have this voice can help too and bring another kind of experience for our target.
I think you won the title at Olympiacos, and maybe you, if that happens, you win the title for AEK. It would be biggest success for you to win the title with AEK.
Well, I think Olympiacos now in the last years, they won everything. I mean, they don't have to complain about this. It's a great club, it's a great, always have a great team, and great fans too. So it's everything complete for their side. And sometimes, you know, you can become boring of this, you know. They have as a target that the team play nice football. They don't have as a target to win the title because 98% of time, they won the last title. AEK is different. AEK is a team who have less capacity economic, less structures. Even that now we have a Sparta, so we reduce this difference. And the fans, they have big appetite. They're really looking for that. They really want it. And the passion that have around this is 100 times more than Olympiacos. So to win the title with AEK should be something very special, and that's what we're waiting for. I think this is things that you live one time in your life, and I really want to reach it.